Hello everyone, and here we are at the Savage Country. And we're now at a private mission. And I've got this music going back, so yeah, we're gonna wander around. Oh yeah, I got a bicycle. I mean a bicycle. We just got one zombie on this, as you can see. So I'm gonna be super careful in here. This is a tier 4 quest location, so not quite as dangerous as the hospital, but still pretty dangerous. Okay, those there. This one there, I can see the arrows. So really, I'm not gonna, it's mostly for the guns that are in here, or maybe are in here. I think what we take in there is there's a good mix of steel ammo. I've got a workbench now as well, I'll show you when I can play. I'll take it from there, is that the same one? There's one there. So I'd like to dye all my clothes black. So getting that black behind the top. Is that black? That's green? Yeah. That's green. So look at that black cup and I can just see his shoulders on it. So what you can do is take the back layer of the complete. Back into that. And fill it in. Try to go with the camo thing, you know. So black, brown, green. So that one's brown already. This will be a sun camo. Scrap them. Scrap them. Scrap them. This is a bit better in the cold. It's not as good for heat resistance. I'll keep that. That's too noisy. Oh, there's the other one there. So it's definitely too long. So for this range, because these bolts are terrible, I'm going to shoot a bit above them. It's a bit difficult. So exactly. I bet I got it. There's another one up there, I think, and that's too big. I saw one of the female zombies there, I just thought of it. Has she moved? Oh, he's black. Black, brown, black. I mean, they're good and they suffer for a bit. They're better than the boots I got on, but so next is to be the thigh armor. Okay, I'm getting there as a camo thing. Yeah. that one. It's just how much I've got in here. They're different. Oh, those are running shoes, aren't they? They're great. I'll put them on if I have to. Starting to get a bit camoed. The guns are over that way, you can just see the gun. Or is it the one down there? Not much such to close up because they're really noisy. Yeah, one walking around that side. That's a good mark. This could have gone really badly wrong. Right. It's in the right front of the gun rack. The zombie is getting in there. What's happening? I'm everywhere. A three. Scrap now. Take that. What else have we got? So we've got 3s, 2s, so 75. We've got something to build up equipment. Good, so give me a gun, please. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Okay. We have some of these again. There's a big guy in there. Oh yes. That we like. That we're happy. Nothing in that, eh? Did I see a big zone? Oh, I did, yeah. It's a cop. I get it from over here. Oh no, it's just a chair. I thought it was a cop. There's one over there, like another McDonald's. Cheating my mind. I just see a chicken in here. Like, no, hey, but come on, don't you bug stuff? Look at this guy. This is chicken there. I need the meat as well. Ah, are they purple? Oh no, no. Yeah. I guess we're getting points for chicken a bit much, but we'll have round, I suppose. It's got the rice. It's leather, isn't it? Don't normally use sledgehammers, but it is a level 6. A bit of stone. Actually, there's a little color. Okay. Yeah, much variety. I'm not certain it's searching the passwords because I really need it. I could be looking at something. So I always come here when I'm playing this game to get the dice, scrap them, my stuff, and make my food. Green. Oh yeah, because it looks like I've got one of those cat moths. And these pants are purple. And make them brown. Yeah, that's better. It would fit in the woods a bit now. Let's check this dye. These have got green dye in as well, haven't they? Let's have to see the rest of this one. Green out and complete it. Oh no, they actually look like sunglasses. And then do the chest on. I'll start to get there with the camera then. Pretty good. I'll keep it. There we are, I'll start to look like a troop. First camo dude. Scrap that. Tons of paint there. Probably should do that one. There we go. Instant touch decision. It's pretty pleasant. You can see into the same game as before. Okay. I'm going to go around the back to get the fat roots. And there's going to be at least three in there. Might as well just scrap that one. So now you know where you need to come. If you want to, like, come on, it'd be a character. No, it's clothing. The movement. starting to get some issues with the jumper. Let's scrap that. Some lag. So I keep doing that. They're better for cold and heat. And they give that. Is that? Oh. Running shoes. They're not giving me the extra thing. Oh, I thought they made you faster. Cold resistant, heat resist. Clothing provides some heat and cold resistance, but no. I thought I gave you an extra. The stamina didn't deplete so quickly or something. No, 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 okay. Look, camera. No, yeah. What's the score? Oh no, that's the other one, so I've got that. At least two of them. It's also great for classes, of course. I'm going to be making the highest level class armor I can get, which is 5. Not at the moment though, I can only make level 2, I think. Soldier, we've just got the shirt left, we just need one more green. Maybe a full blue. Okay, covers just at 3, and that one has got a list of 8, so I've got the hoodies better. Scrap that. Get this shirt. Wear it green all the way. Like a Robin Hood. Got that. So I may have to chuck a few things away. I'm gonna forget looking at these things now. I might go for the fat lids, which I haven't done that either. But also, there's quite a lot of zombies. I think there's some in there as well. I think I see them. There, but there isn't any. Okay, I've seen 2 in there. There's 1 by the door. Can I get up in here? Right, let's go down. So let's aim just a bit too high. Got it. Awesome. This is for the fat loads out, but there's plenty of zombies in there. So. There's another there. We're gonna need this stuff. So we're doing the Spartan rules thing. Really, stealth is of the essence. But there's one hiding behind here, you can see where the ammo pile is as well. We can just stick to that, or at least it was the last time I was in here. So there's no mess in this thing. So this is bit higher than before. Kill him? Okay. I'm getting here for this. I can see his head right there, but I can't really. This is a bit inconvenient. I can't get to the loops. I'm still being sort of alive. Well, no. Is there another one? Where is it? Yeah. Oh, she's attacking the boxes for me. Didn't get hit too bad. That's okay. Let's survive. So we've got the fat loot anyway. Okay, now let's see what we're gonna chuck. Move them over there. Chuck them. I need a bit of oil food anyway, so get both some chicken soup. I'll scrap these cans. Move these. Rooms up. Not that I have a gun that can use them at the moment. But that's about the reason why I'm in here. I have to take a room. There's another one. Right. Okay. Take a bit of steep. Breaking in like an army would. Well, I don't have an impact driver. I can get in one of these with 4 hits with impact driver on the main break. 20. Ah, come on. Maybe not picking in break, but this is where the fat loots are at. Give me a gun. Oh god, that's good. That's the same as what I've got, so I'll scrap that. Trick and mod, well, that's not much use, is it? I mean, it's a good mod to get. We can scrap them. We've got better, we've got the exact same. Scrap it. I'll leave you alone. Scrap one of these 3 places. Okay. Oh, look, I've got jab breakers. I could have got him with 1 lockpick. I'm gonna scrap arrows. I'm gonna scrap what I am. Has he scrapped it yet? Okay. That's alright. Another one. Is it up in the shelves or something? Oh, it's on the roof. So I've got 2 more boxes to get into. I'm not going on the roof, it's not mine. I'm not on a clear quest of them, but I can't get across. There's 2 or 3 of them missing. Can I get them there? And the tree's 4. Oh, yeah. yards back. That's not important. I've got a shot at you. It's still not important. The glue I kind of got to take. Alright, I can do that. What we can scrap. Oh, there's a med pile. Can I get to it? Yep. What? Something with the meds. I don't even complain, mate, but that would make a perfect sense. We definitely do any shit. Oh, I work it up. Yep. Okay. Bad price. It's not really what's happening. Paper. I need that for the ammo. I also need gunpowder, which I can't make because I'm not a camp station. Got plenty of coal and nitrate, but not a camp station. I've only just got a workbench. Oh my god! The two of them are ingredients for gunpowder stew as well. I don't want to eat them, I want to keep them. I don't know if that's my name. Oh, I've got my box. What is scrap then? Soup stock. Chicken. And ravioli. So I do refine them all right now. Right, we're off. Oh god, let's get back to the phone. Gonna head on out here. We'll go past the sales booth because it's usually the cash register should get stuff in there. It's probably something in there. I'm gonna peek through here so you can see it. I'm gonna check this one here. See? There's crap with bits in here. There's flour in it, don't you know? Is this under? Oh, there isn't. The grass still growing there, I mean. This kind of shame. Again, that's a waste because I'm totally full. This doesn't look like a mod. I'm gonna chuck that sledgehammer away. Maybe there's only a stone stump yet. It is a little sick. It's got these. It's not gonna look that waste. It's potentially got me in it. Nice. It's a bit dangerous happening right now. Let's get back up to the boat. I can see a shadow on the wall, look. Shadow spread, that's good graphics. My friends, it would look like that. Check this gentle curve. Yeah. Right, we're gone. As we got the other, so move right around here. There was a zombie out here. There's any space on the bike, I don't think there is, if it's full, because looting on the way here. Yeah, this has got some steel. That's what we really like, man, steel. Yeah, I've got a camo out, and a bright yellow bike. Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna get stuck. Oh, am I getting away with it just about? Yeah, just about. Right, we'll head on home. So this is about running speed. With no stamina being used, which is pretty handy. At least. Not much. So as this one is better. And you would think, like, you know, nice sunny afternoon, pedaling along, having a loop back. There's a Sundance kid. I wish we could show you a little bit of that. There's a bunny. Did I hit it? No. Am I going the right way? How am I going the right way? Okay. I'm not going across the line on the bus. It's a death sentence. I should have turned down here. Give me another chance. Oh, Sundance Kid. I can hear another one from the road. Quick turn in. It's still going for it. A nice pleasant cycle. So where's my I'll be sitting here, okay, no. On my next level up, I'm gonna go into Grease Monkey again. Which will allow me to get the mini bike. I think I have enough stuff, I'm pretty sure I have. I'm not going to start though, just for that. Are we going to catch me up here? Ah, Bob's car. I was thinking of turning that into a hard base. Put steps up there so Dragon can come along with it. Like steps going up to where the cafe sign is from the road, and then I could knock that thing down. It's a possibility. Knock the sign thing down on the top and put bumps along it. I've looted it, there's nothing much in it. It was alright. Actually, that's where I got a lot of stuff to do. A business dude, man. It's just real worried. Still going for it. Still going for it. You can see that this is where it spawned. You can see where that block is. If you watch the first video in the series, that's where it spawned. Hold on. The music's coming. If you're on the beat, that means only one thing. It means the sun is in our case. Here. There we are. Sweet. So, go through here. For tomorrow's holiday. Oh, come on. Oh, you stuck to it like that. Take the brass out because I need my forge. Yeah, on the case of my forge, so. Stuff that I need to carry out to the upstairs. So that goes weird. So we go out. Fire kind of in. Not black. Which is a really good idea. Not these things. Leave them in. To do really is prep for the hold. See if I can make a mini bike. So if I do some upgrading of the building. And wrap myself out. I suppose I'm having two doors so close together. These down. That one up. That one down. Open that. Open these as well because they stop me from getting out. There's a sub zombie, so. Yeah, alright. Get a mount of trapdoors and hatches and doors and whatever. It's too rare, so. It's some effort again, man. This is all to get out of me. This is just getting in. And the last hatch. And then the last door. It's not the last door that I need to get in. Right. So I'll take that because I've got a load of clay in there. Just drop one off. Right there, take the top one off. Right there. Come on, and that back. I'll let you start with a new one, number. So, this is for all stuff for making things. Does that count? In the desert, if I need, that's fortitude, isn't it? Makes you stronger. So if I need to upgrade something in fortitude, I can just put them on and upgrade it. 126, that's pretty good. And we've got 40 iron crossbow bolts and 6 exploding crossbow bolts. We don't have a crossbow. We just haven't found one yet. A lot of painkillers, we've got plenty of cures for zombies. I need to make another chest before I open it. So now we've got the gun. We can scrap them. Because we're burning them. We can scrap them. Normally I'd sell them, but what's the point? We can scrap that level 4. So that's the only decent heavy ammo we've got, really. I prefer to wear heavy ammo than hard mount, for obvious reasons. Oh, I need to take one arrow. Just to swap it out. We're doing pretty well on ammo. And there's some nice bit nuggets. So I think it depends on what level you're at. So let's just rearrange them. We can make a steer club if we have the schematic. Goes wrong, I don't know any amount of it. So that's where I'm at. I'll show you my upstairs. I've got steps out here. This is what I need to forge down for. You can see these bars, some of them are still wood. I need that. But what I realised was I've made it stronger, so therefore it's more likely. I'm going to try to put the forge there. That's why I haven't got the boards there. Give me a like, see the flames coming out of that. That's class. That's how you set it up. So, anyway, that forge's going to have to move. I might burn off all that clay, that's for sure. So, with 10. I can make an iron door. I want to 20 something to upgrade it to max. There we go. Let's repair that. Oh, I can't repair anymore because I'm still making a door. That's enough to upgrade it one time. I think it's 10, it might be 12. Need to upgrade it, whatever the level is. We need to find advanced bellows and crucible. We haven't got much chance of finding an advanced bellow. Finding a cruiser for ages, and I can't buy one from a trader because Spartan rules no trader. I don't have more. Yeah. We've got a precious 2-3 steel. So some can't make steel yet, but that crucible, which is why I need a crucible. Just leave that, keep going. How many do we have? 21, that should be enough. At least upgrade it once. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put these down. Repair. Any more? The other ones need repair. Let me take out the stone. Let's just get into me. I walk around this because I can check if it's damaged. I believe I have more stuff in here. To bring up here like that, then what's the image use? Oh, this really is for the workbench. Oh, I do have tier 5, what about them? There's them, oh, this is... There's some stuff I don't need. This is 2 steel. There's 15 iron. I'm gonna move. Door. So there. Now I'm gonna make the front door. Iron door. I'll upload it. Hopefully twice, at least once. But oh yeah, we can do it twice. Something like that. Right, nice. That's top level iron door. Next is the vault hatch. But that's any steel. These ones need upgrading. So like them that's important. So that should seriously help me out. And tomorrow's hard, man. Hope it goes as well as yesterday's one day. Then let's equip that again. Let's just leave this in again. What else can we take? We're gonna need that. I'm gonna repair these. And I don't like spending the repair, that's good for a while. It's just in case this somehow managed to get through that hatchet. I don't trust the suckers. I'll get it. This is deliberately built to be difficult for them to follow me, but it doesn't make it any easier for me. Any lights? Oh, I've got 5. Okay. How many have we got? What's up? Okay. 5 steel. Goes in the board, mate. It's just all this stuff. Let's rearrange that. So we've got 2 level 5 heavy armor. A fair amount of med bandages. We still need 4 top backpack on this. Probably just gonna, yeah, take those out as well. Chuck them in there because I can't sell them, so I'm just making the paper. I'm halfway up now, so this is annoying. I think we can make another iron door. You don't upgrade it. Now, really, we need to. We need to get up to 40. And I can upgrade that other iron door twice. So that'd be the one at the top of the stairs. Always need to put this one. I'll keep that one going. Let me get it over here. And this one. I'm not sure I'll use them all. Good. So I think that's all I'm done, is it? Oh no, there's one more wooden one there. This means they just can't get through it. But each one has each is 2,500. So that adds up to 7,500 between me stood behind there and then the value of these bars. And each upgraded door, I think it's 3,000. So 3,000, 6,000, I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna have to block it off. I've left enough space in the door so I can just fill it with cobblestone blocks. So there's more stuff to take up. Oh, we don't have the bones up there. Okay. It should be in there. That's from medkits. Okay. I don't see the point to doing these because I have to hand them in to a trader. So I don't think they're much use. Now what's this? It's a bit of food. This is cooked food basically. Oh, it's night time. All the more reason to get my hatches there. I'll upgrade this one. I can't upgrade it anymore. It gets confusing when it's so there is where it's rusted for the last hard night. I won't mention the first hard night, it was a utter disaster. Double death. Anyway, so these blocks here are 1,500, 1,500 and 2,500 for each of the barrels, so that's 7,500 between them and me. So I've got to have way more than the block on the entrance so that they don't do what they did the first night. Come in up the stairs. Smelt it down all that. Oh, it's mad. I'll take this out so I can move the forge. Because you lose the clay. It's a problem with it. Sure, I'm gonna get into this one. I'm looking at blocks. Have a couple of blocks anywhere. I know it scrap them and they're coming out the other place, but no blocks. So what we have to do is let's say 50. Different when we're at home. I'm gonna upgrade this. This is the only way I'm gonna be able to get in here. It's the polo. Not much like being out at night. Try and make it quick. Oh, I fell off like an idiot. Fell off twice. I'm not letting it. I don't know if it was safe or not. It's like sometimes you control something. More responsive, oh, let's just be honest, I'm not making it. So we've just got this one. Is that one down or not? Yep. There is now, though. Got this job done. There's some serious protection now. How much are they? Oh, 2,500, so they're the same as the bars. So that means... we only need 3 doors. It's here, isn't it? But we had more than 3 doors before. They still came through, it's hard to move. Oh, I'm so sneaky. Okay, so how much have we got left? Let's just get that one. Just a minute. In case they do go for it, so I am going to try and get all of these doors upgraded to armed. Obviously, that requires loads of horsepower, which is not that easy for me to make it not being such a low game stage. That's it all. 28 seconds. Just turn that off. Right, well, that's basically where I'm at, folks. Thank you very much for watching. I've just noticed I've gone over the hour again, so I'll let you go. Thanks very much now. Bye bye.